the moment you've all been waiting for. I'm going to listen to Ghost Quartet, and I've been doing some research on it. It's a song cycle. It's not even a musical. It's a song cycle. I like that.
Now I don't know. But I've been told.
Interesting harmonies vocally. I hear a little of Great Comet in this. There's so many songs. All right, what about Star Child? That looks like a popular one here. A major. Ooh, I like this girl's voice. It's got that hippie vibe. Reminds me of Fiona Apple or Sarah Bareilles or one of those smoky. I like her S's. Four Friends. Sounds like we're in the fields picking them cotton, chewing on that hay. Tango dancer. I really like his orchestrations. I should have started listening to this a lot sooner. Thank you all for sharing this with me. Listen to those harmonies. This is such a raw sound. I love it. Hero? Ooh, listen to the out-of-tune piano. It's great. You could hear those, I think it's the third. It's like off. I like the piano. It's based off of some stuff of Edgar Allan Poe's Fall of House Usher. I love Edgar Allan Poe. There's so much in this show! Mind you, I cannot listen to all this on YouTube because I'd be here for 9 hours. This is different. It just sounds different. I know, you're all gonna comment, you should've listened to Fathers and Sons, you should've listened to Tango Dance, you should've listened to all these other songs, Lights Out. I will. I do. I just can't edit it into a video. This fucking thing would be 3 hours long. This is great. Dave Malloy, hello. I hope you have a great day. Please comment below some more shows that I would probably love that are like this. Again, I don't know why I keep calling it a show. It's a musical adaptation of a song cycle. Have a great day. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.